guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Drake, and today we are going to be playing some more Prrodigy, and hopefully we are going to be feeding the Firefly Forest. So, yeah, and also a bonus right now, there's 4 times the florins from the battles in the Firefly Forest. And it ends on Monday, so you better hurry up and get your stuff. So, yeah. Let's get going. I don't know what she wants me to do right now. So we can skip a path. So I'm gonna do our first ever wizard battle. Do you have a lot? No. Oh, it's just one person. Okay, we're good. Wait, what? Is the number 69 and 2? I'm so confused. What? 6. What? We got this. Hey! Critical hit. Alright, there we go. Hey guys, but I was kind of tired. I woke up like 30 minutes ago. So, yeah. And also, I haven't posted in 2 days, so I thought, like, yeah, I gotta make my video right now, so. Yep. We got a ton of coins from that. 400? Gonna head up here. Should kill him. Boom. There we go. Boom. There we go. We got the trip truck down. So, yeah. I can't wait to get level 100. How many episodes do you think it would take to get to level 100? Leave it down in the comment section below. Oh, yeah. Guys, by the way, I am not using Mender, so if I wasn't, I would have like 4 other levels right now. Skip that. Gotta battle this trip right here. There's 2 of them. Until we get falling and starts to finish. Level 30? You think we'll get levels? Falling and starts to finish? Woo! A lot of damage. Should be able to one shot him if we do a fire spell. Which. Yeah. This usually does about Guys, you can evolve him into a Crookfang if we had more. If we had membership, we could evolve both our pets. And you have two pets, bruh. Come on. Guys, if you don't remember the last episode, we did get the Magnificent Fire Rod, which will help us a ton in these battles. So, you guys know we can't evolve you, right? Because we're not members, so. Oh, yeah, we have to get both of these. This will tell me I have to do another wizard battle. Exactly 800 health. It's pretty cool. Alright. So, 34. And 3. 32. Boom. Skill complete. Here we go, guys. Trying to open my door. Alright. There you go, guys. 10 battle stars. No one leveled up. Alright, guys. You need to collect that one. I'm gonna head down here. We should only have to battle that one, because we could probably sneak past that one to get that. So let's see. We should start using this one. 19, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Boom. 1,200 damage. Let's see if we can do our aerial spell. Not yet, I just need this shot. Okay, I need two of these and two of these. Alright, there we go. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Boom. Surprised I did not complete the skill. Boom. Two more shots. Hopefully. One more shot and then we should be good. And a lot of people in my comments have been asking how do you download this game. If you're playing on mobile, you have to go to the app store and get it that way. But if you're on like PC and stuff, all you have to do is go into like a browser and then you have to search up like probably like prodigyplay.prodigygame.com and you should be able to get the game, make an account, and you can start the game. And let's see if anybody that starts at level 1 just now can meet me to level 1. I'll bet you guys can, because I only play about like 30 minutes a day. So, let's see if I can skip.
All finished.
That's cool. I told
well
you I
done.
Skip that.
According to the mandrakes, the Trip Trop Trio ordered the sprites to steal something from me. This forest is mischievous and confusing. Track down the Trip Trop Trio, defeat them, and bring back what they stole.
Okay. All right. Now you just have to heal here safe without just battling in it. All right. You guys remember the Trip Trop Trio. Should be able to skip past him. Get up here. Now we have to head back up here. And go up here. Please go up here. There's three of y'all now. Supernova and the Falling Star Smash. Falling Star Smash. Oh, jeez, I'm tired. 1, 2, 3. You just said I passed this thing. Now I'm still doing them. What? Alright, guys. should be able to do it one more shot, and then we can do our aerial spell again. So we'll just do light blast, and we should be able to do our aerial attack. So yeah, boom. Now we can do our aerial attack, and we can damage both of them. Do you guys hear Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Because they have that song on for some reason. What's in the world? There we go. Now, if we can just switch to our pet and then back to our guy, we can do another aerial spell. Okay, hopefully that doesn't do too much damage. 700. Alright. I'm gonna switch to my Norgi. And then. And then back to him. 700 damage. Alright, now we just need our aerial spell. Right here. And then all we have to do. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 1, 2, 3. Boom! There we go, guys. Got that correct. Boom! Guys, only 3 more levels and then we are level 30. So we've leveled up twice in just like 18 minutes. The Trip Trop Trio.
I think we found the Trip Trop Trio.
Yeah, I can tell. Well, that was not a good idea. Oh, he missed! You suck, Trip Trops. Prism Blast. So if we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. I hate the basic blocks. Boom. There we go. Hey, let's see how much damage our pets can do. Or not this one, because that one's weak. I know you guys can't see him, but it's our naughty. One, two, three, four, five, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 8 numerals, probably. Boom. Boom. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Okay. Trip Trops suck. 88. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. There we go. Boom! Whoa, that is a cool spell. Oh, we took him out one shot. Let's go. Not one shot. Two shots, basically. Oh my god, they're so low. Y'all are done. Y'all are done. This is like no health left. Alright. Now we just need to go back to Flora. Boom. Two more of those guys. There it is. It's a broken flute.
Wasn't so bad. Could
all finish.
Well done. So they stole my flute and they broke it. The nerve. This can only mean one thing. Can you head into the forest to find my golem, Gerald?
Guys, now we have to head to the old road, of course. Can't you guys just wait till we get to the 100? Well, no, don't just wait. Just like, you can't wait because, well, I am so excited to get like high levels. Cause right now we're not even in the 30s yet. So we suck. 338 damage. Ice 2 Dragon Crown already. Bro, you're level 18 and you have the Ice 2 Dragon Crown? What? Nah, he's joking. No freaking way. Boom! 500 damage, that was weak. You know, guys, when I was like level 50 on my medic out, which was like a couple of months ago, I didn't know that different kind of 2, 3, 4, 5. What is it called, like? What is it called? Like, different types of elements. I didn't know they could do more damage to someone. Like, I didn't know fire could damage leaf and ice. And I didn't know that storm and water and... storm and leaf could damage water. I didn't know that. Like, I actually played Prrodigy for so long, not even knowing that. We got some pretty easy questions now. Go 200 more damage. We should be able to win this battle. The 10 spot. Shots, we should be able to win this. The 3 and the 10 is a lot. Hopefully there's some fans that watch me and watch me play this, because I'm on first grade math questions, because I don't want to bore you guys with like fifth grade stuff. So let's do this. Should be good. We sound like what our character sounds like, you know? One more level, guys. We should be able to learn Falling Star Smash, right? We should be able to learn Falling Star Smash. We probably want to get to like level 35. We can learn Supernova, so. Yeah.
Wow, that must be Jiro. I guess he's sleeping. Thank goodness. We should probably tell Flora.
So we just came here to look at something.
That boulder brain is asleep again? Monsters lull Gerald to sleep all the time. I guess he's a bit loud when he walks around. We can wake him up, but first, we need to fix my broken flute. Easy peasy. Just bring it to the magic stump in the woods.
Alright guys, how close are we to defeating this? Probably need two more quests. So guys, we need two more quests. In the next video, we will be defeating Firefly Forest. So I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.